Hi everyone, Alexis Avila, founder of Prepped and Polished LLC. Now, many SAT students, even top-level SAT students, make careless mistakes on their SAT, especially on the math section. Now remember, if you make 10 careless mistakes on the SAT math section, that can cost you between 100 and 150 points. So you want to avoid careless mistakes, and this is how you do it. You're going to underline and circle or box key words in the math question. For example, if A equals 2 times 4 times 6 times 8 and B equals 6 times 8, what's the remainder when A is divided by B? So what's important in this question? Well, we need to know A, so we're going to underline that, and B is 6 times 8. What is the remainder? I'm going to circle the remainder here. When A is divided by B. Now you're going to solve the question really carefully. You're going to clearly take A and divide it by B. So we're going to say 2 times 4 times 6 times 8 divided by 6 times 8, which is B. We're going to cancel, and then we're going to solve and see that when A is divided by B, you get 8. Now, this is where a lot of students make a mistake, even top-level students. They're going to get so excited and wrapped around the fact that they solved the question that's 8 is the end, and then they're going to circle E. But we're doing careful work. We know that we're looking for the remainder, and the remainder is clearly 0. There is no remainder when A is divided by B. You're going to circle A and move on. We've done careful work. Now, what you're going to do to avoid careless mistakes on the math section is you're going to underline or circle key concepts, key words in the math question, and then you're going to reread the question and know exactly what to look for in the SAT question. I wish you good luck, and I'll talk to you soon.